for E, you'd have those same double stops up here. Or all over the guitar neck, you know, for E, D, that's definitely something worth investigating. So the first lick up is just the intro phrase that you heard. Just walking down the scale again, C, B, A, sort of A minor backwards.